dear students, in this live chemistry class today on 30th July at 9 a.m. we meet again, and alternate days we are now meeting, and I hope so these live classes are helpful for you and working properly. Okay, so see, before going to start today, I'm going to tell you about your progress, or just for 5 minutes I just want to recall what we did. Okay, so the March month, from 23rd March the lockdown has started, and from 16th April your these online classes has already started, and in between, just for 10 to 15 days break we have given, just to make you relax from these screen dependency. So this thing I just want to tell you all again, just to save, protect your eyesight from the screen. We are bringing always some innovation and some strategies that we need to make you more self-dependent rather than this technology dependent. Okay, suppose in chemistry I have started one system in which 25 minute videos when you are going through, and those, after watching those videos, I'm asking you to, it's okay, notes though you will make while you are watching videos, but just to check the understanding level, or just to not just going through that PDF screens, we have to make one video, you have to make one video, and that video will send me, I'll go through that video, and from there I can guess which student, yeah, how many of you are doing your work. Okay, so some of the students I want to appreciate here, like Miss Ankita, now she is continuously doing, I'm maintaining her record of those videos also. So Miss Ankita has started right from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, all 3 days she made. Then after that, now Mansi has also started, yesterday also she sent, and day before yesterday also she sent. And Shriya, she is also continuously sending. Now Sanjana also sent yesterday. Then after that, Muskan is sending now. Astha has sent, Anushka is sending. Okay, then other than that, if anyone, those who send and I am not marked, so please you can come forward, you unmute yourself and just give me reminder, sir, I have sent but you are not written. Anyone, those who left? No. These are the couple of students, have 4 or 5 students, those regularly who are following my instruction, those who are obeying my instruction, and those who are doing the work according to our wish. So here I just want to tell you, dear students, until you will not start your work, it will not going to give you benefit. So as soon as possible, chalo leave last 3 days, but start for today, from today. Okay, I want all 29 students, they will start this process. It is not that difficult task. I just want to say, okay, let me ask Ankita. Ankita beta, unmute yourself, Ankita Sharma, and just share your experience. In the beginning I think you were afraid in how to make this video, I don't know what will happen, but what happened, small, and even she is making, let me tell you, she was surprise package for me. Okay, I know Shriya will do, Astha will do, Anushka will do, okay, they are regularly doing, Muskan will do, but Ankita was surprise package for me, because the way she is explaining, or the way she is editing those videos, it means that she is very, very much expert in this technology. She is very much expert to handle those applications. So this is also learning. It is not all the time you have to learn chemistry only. It is also learning. And I am telling her, beta, you just adopt your future in computer, IT sector. As you are editing those videos, and you are making those videos like a casting way, and then after that in between some quotation also, and ending with a beautiful sum up. So just you share experience, Ankita. Is it this difficult task?
Yes, sir. At the first I was very scared to make video, and I was not able to make video. Then I thought something different, so I added some new things, and by screen recorder or by editing the videos.
Yes,
I prepared.
This is the two things she said, one screen recorder, and second by editing. So these two things that will make your video more charming and more attractive. As you can see, I think you can differentiate, like all the subject teachers are sharing your videos, but the Department of Science, although you are Department of Science, because you are science student, so you are getting physics, chemistry, biology, maths only, but you can differentiate the videos of science teachers with the videos of other subject teachers. You can find some innovation, some creativity, some editing, or some type of different taste. Reason, because we have involved ourselves, we learned so many things, and we are trying our best to make those videos attractive. Okay, same thing Ankita has done. Now Shreya is making video beautifully, Asta is making, Anushka is making, now Sanjana I found yesterday. So like this way, it is my appeal, it is my request from all the students, come forward. If you are not able to make 5-minute video, make 2-minute video. Okay, take the screenshot of my presentation, like when you are going through the video, so wherever this presentation is visible to you, just take screenshot. After that, make the video of those screenshot with the screen recorder. This is also one easy method. Those who are making their notes, beautiful notes, like Anushka's note always is attracting notes she is making. If notes you are making, then make the video of those notes. If you are doing some activities related to any example is coming to you, like uses of nowadays uses we are doing, uses of nitrogen, uses of phosphorus as a fertilizer. If you are making, if you are doing those activities at home, so make video of those. You see, this is the use of oxygen, this is use of nitrogen, this is use of sulfur, this is use of phosphorus. Those videos also 1 to 2 minutes. Choose your best topic. Now yesterday I shared one video, that is combined video. I edited that, those small videos which student has shared. That was I am giving them, I am titled this activity now Students Reflection. The name of this activity or this presentation is Students Reflection. I just want my all the students, they should show their reflection, they should show their response, so that we will make new type of student. Now I know that in this there are so many schools, there are so many innovation, there are so many strategies, but I know this method, this strategies is going to be very innovative, fruitful, and it will set example for other schools. Okay, first though, it will set example for other subject also. You slowly see all subject teachers will ask you like this, and it is very easy. Why? You know, I have written those 10 advantages. I think you might read those advantages, in which one advantage was, it will save our eyesight, it will increase your confidence level, it will make the learning permanent, it will beneficial only and only for the students. So if you are involving, it is written in the quotation that innovation is the mother of invention, and you created innovation and it will become invention. Okay, so hope so, this is why my first appeal, hope so you all understand and you will start your work. Second thing, this is the teaching learning, how to make more teaching learning more effective. That purpose. Yes, anything you want to say? Asta, you are muted, unmuted yourself. No. So second thing is that now how to become regular during these online class and live class. As I told again, once again, I am appealing, maybe some student joined us today, and Asta request to you all the time, better take attendance and send it to me. Okay?
Yes, sir.
You have not sent last minute also. Maintain proper record like this way. In this way, you will maintain in one page, and that record will be permanent with you.
Yes,
so,
sir.
Second, I am telling you, whenever we are sending 20-minute videos, now you will follow this procedure. Suppose 11 o'clock one video is uploaded in your WhatsApp group that is related to chemistry, as I have written, please go through the video related to today's topic. The moment you are watching those videos, first, the moment you are on video, it is not like this way, you are watching movie, standing, sitting like this way, or keeping mobile in one corner and you're going to watch the cloth in the bathroom. You're washing utensil in the kitchen or cutting vegetable in the kitchen. No, it should not be like this. Because when I was talking to your parents, some of the parents share like this way, okay, they are watching your video because you are saying that you are not watching full videos, so they are keeping the videos there and going in a corner of your room and doing some other work. They are busy in other work. So what is the fun of that video? If you are doing like this way, there is no benefit of that purpose there. So it is my request, whenever videos will display, the moment videos will display, video is running, suppose first five minutes, whatever things I taught, you will listen. Notebook should be with you, book should be with you. You underline first with the help of highlighter and this kind of sketch. You underline all those topics. Suppose this is my, this is my book. So in this book, I will mark all those points. Just 1 minute, Anna. Okay, it was Meenakshi's call and she was not able to connect through this Zoom. But I can see today 24 students has participated and it is good strength, 90% strength. Still, if any problem is there, you can do call our technical department. Otherwise, after this meeting, you just call me and fix the problem. Why we are waiting just particular that time when class is starting? Before that, we have lots of time to discuss this problem. Okay, so I'm telling you, we will keep that book with us. We will mark whatever I'm teaching there, it is going, you will underline. If some extra thing I told, edit it, you add this, okay? If suppose something I told, some example, you will write that example also. In this way, it will help you to understand. First 20 minute video, 20 minute understanding. Then next 20 minute, you will make your notes, or 40 minute, you will make your notes, period will over. After 2 o'clock, go through that notes and make a video of 2 minute, 3 minute. This should be the process. This is second thing. Now third thing, most important, that is test. Two type of test we are sharing. Please note down these things. First test, okay, enable your camera, please. Everybody will turn on your camera. Okay. So first test, it is giving nice feeling when face to face we are looking at each other. No, otherwise who know? One thing is we are missing you very badly, your faces. From so long, we are not meeting each other. And second thing, you are turning off your camera. This is not good thing. Okay? See, Mohit came today. Mohit, how are you? Vikram came today. Wow. Mohit and Vikram. Your lockdown is still lockdown?
No, sir.
Lockdown is for coronavirus, not for study. Okay, lockdown is not for study, so unlock yourself. See, take example from Ankit. Nowadays, I am very much impressed with Ankit. One is the contaminated zone, he cannot go anywhere. Second thing, he know this is the 14 days I can study, like 14 days study I can do, like 14 months. Am I right, Ankit? Day, night. It's good, yes, always. Sir. Whenever you are giving response, it is giving us, I can say, self-motivation. It is encouraging the teacher to teach with double potential. Okay? So, first thing I told you about, what was the first thing? Make your videos. Okay? Small video. Second thing I told, how to watch those 20 minute videos when it is going to be uploaded in your WhatsApp group, okay? It is going to be sent to you. Third thing I am telling you about test, there are two types of tests now. One test is live test, which is live test we are taking, subjective test. Okay, that would be always on Tuesday. That would be always on Tuesday because Tuesday is your day. Am I right? Second test is of Google form test, objective test. If you are just clicking the test and submitting, you are getting your responses. Now, let me tell you, dear students, out of 60 marks, let me tell you with the help of this small green board, blackboard. Is it visible to you, blackboard?
Yes, sir.
Is it visible? Okay, so see, you know very well that out of 60, total exam written theory is of 60 marks, am I right? In which MCQ type question only, objective type question. Two type of questions are coming. Objective mean MCQ type question. It is coming 10. 10 questions are coming out of 60 of objective. And subjectives are 2 marks, 3 marks, 4 marks, 2 marks, 3 marks and 5 marks. That will come off 50 marks. So more focus should be on 10 marks. Especially those who are meritorious student, like last year, some student were meritorious, those who could score 95, 96, 97, where they are not getting 100, it is not the case they are leaving any question from subjective. This is my experience. Somewhere, one or two questions that from MCQ, they are not able to do. And MCQ, it is mathematical. Out of four options, if some option is wrong, total 1 marks will gone. Okay? So the topper group, they need to take care of this MCQ very seriously. Don't leave any MCQ. Now those bottom group who are struggling for passing marks, 20 marks, if suppose 18 marks, they got 18 marks. 18 upon 60. Because of 1 mark, they cannot pass or they cannot go through the next class because of 1 mark. So it means that this 1 marks can come from MCQ easily. So it means that my question is that these MCQ are very, very, very important in chemistry, physics or in science. If we will take these MCQ right from the beginning of session, this subjective you can study during exam time also. If these MCQ we will take very seriously during the examination, during the beginning of session, so it will give you very much benefit. Because see, long answer, sometimes it is difficult to learn. But MCQ is very easy. And if you will study all MCQ of the chapter, I'm sure subjective questions will also clear you. So for that purpose, this Google Form test will work nowadays, which we have created. Okay, and every Tuesday is your subjective test. Note down it somewhere. Every Tuesday is subjective test, that is live test. And every Thursday is your Google Form test. Where Thursday and week two, I can make weekly one, but I will inform you. Okay. So today is your Google Form test and the syllabus is chapter number 1 to chapter number 5. Chapter 1 to chapter 5. You have to study only MCQ questions. You can study from this DMD. You can study from any other and modern ABC book. But MCQ type question only. Okay. That is also going to be recorded. Like this way, if a weekly 4 MCQ objective questions are there, so monthly 4, you can see then 5 months we have. So 40 questions in 1 month. So 5 months, around 200 questions will be prepared before exam. Okay. So these are the couple of instructions that I want to share. Now, I have the record of your online live test. So please note down, Akanksha, your marks you note down. Okay, I'm going to tell you. You will note down your marks. I think you have your marks, but still, I have record, so I'm giving you marks. You should be make one simple graph like this way. This type of graph you will make. Okay, test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jitne test. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you know now how many marks test is there?
10.
Standard value 10. So in first test, how many marks you got? second test, how many marks you got, third test, you, how many marks you got. This bar graph you will need. So Akanksha, first test not given, second test not given, third test not given, fourth test 2 marks, fifth test 2 marks, sixth test 3 marks, seventh test 4 marks, eighth test 0, ninth test 4 marks. I think written. Or no problem, I will send this photograph in group. Already I have shared, no? So from there you can make. Otherwise it will take too much time. Okay. Here just I want to tell Bikram. Vikram beta, you have just given only 3 tests out of 9 tests. Vikram. Vishal also. Ronit also. Only 3 tests given. Rajiv also only 3-4 tests given. Rajesh also. And Janvi also. Kushi also. Dimple to chalo because of medical problem she was. Alisha roll number 2 also. Even surprise. Ojasvi also. Ojasvi has given 4 tests out of 10. So please be sincere. Now after this, that student who will leave any test, he will be considered for me whole month absent. He will consider absent for whole month until you will not give me right reason. Okay. Okay. Then I'm going to start to this live topic. The topic is I'm going to take today. Most expected question from unit 7. Is it visible?